That's my first wacky stunt of the year. Gotta do something a little risky. It's just chalk, about half full. Just rinsed off. This is one of the little bottles I got from Scott from the Diablo Slinger. And it's a little Bailey's bottle. Sink it in here if I can to get this clay to hold it. What this is an electrical box that I cut out the opening instead of leaving all the breaker panels and pieces in, you know. Opened it up and I put duct seal and get this in electrical department, like little 2-pound blocks. And I fill it up a couple inches and I even got a piece of plywood on the back side. And then the very back's metal as well, just like the front. And it's just for my air guns normally. It can stop quite a bit. Just about any handgun it would stop, including a 357 or more. So anyway, I'm going to use my slingshot. I'm shooting steel against steel if I miss. This is a little smaller than a piece of paper because that's what it's meant for. I got magnets, so I stick a piece of paper to it. So the idea is to get it right there. Guess that looks about right to me. See what happens. Okay. I gotta put the camera closer. Can't see more action from there.
On a college campus.
up the inside, blew the top off. Have to watch that one to see if I can see better on video. Thanks for the shot glass toys, Scott. Appreciate it. They were more than a drink. Hit it, but it's not in it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That would be right. I must have skinned it and popped a little bit out of there. Try it again. Sure, it went in and came out. Oh, yeah. This here's got dust on it. But you can see there where it went in. Ha ha ha.